Shusha Fortress is a fortress surrounding the historical center of Shusha. Newly established castle town was called Panahabad Fortress, named after Panahalik Khan, who was the founder of the fort. In later years, the city was just called Fortress. After a certain period of time, the people named it as Shusha Fortress, and later it was simply called Shusha. The name of Shusha was probably derived from the name of Shusha Khan village, which was near the location where the fort was built. Mullah Panahwagi Poet and also Vizier of Khan of Karabakh personally supervised and controlled the construction of Shusha Fortress. Hasan Ali Khan Garadagh, the historian of Karabakh Khanate, commended the several buildings in Shusha, as well as the Shusha Fortress was built under the direct supervision of Mullah Panahwagi. After the collapse of the centralized state in Iran and Azerbaijan in the mid-18th century, independent Khanates started to appear in the territory of Azerbaijan, and one of them was the Karabakh Khanate. Each of these Khanates, which was implementing their own policies and trying to develop their economy, at the center to control the areas that was under this supervisory. This period was associated with the several complicated events in the military political history of the South Caucasus. Some of them are as follows. First, 40 Years' War, 1709 to 1749. The wars and the uprising of peasants in feudal society were frequent. Third, the region was being attacked by Turks and Iranians. Later, however, the relatives of Panah Khan advised him to choose a safer place for the construction of an E4, and thus he decided to build Shusha Fortress.